guys, Dominic here, and today I'm going to be showing you, just playing, the Giants by myself. And what I would be afraid to just send me a friend request, DP from you. Yes, I'm recording. Woohoo. That's who I want to be. Yes. He's such a boss. Guys, I'm just gonna put my charger in.
Oh yeah, guys, this is just how you drift around the map really quick. Just circle it, axe, like, jump. It's like, you go way faster than normal. Oh, really fast. Need to go get quick revive and then yeah, pretty much all, and then yeah, it might be out there. Thank you.
give us nothing that they can't also take away.
Find quick revive. Oh, there he is. You're mine. I forgot, I've got Quick Revive on. Oh god, I thought I didn't have Quick Revive on there.
Weak. That is all.
Yeah, that did work. That didn't work, so I'm not trying it again. Oh no, what? Alright, it didn't give me enough. Mike, I'm just gonna sit up here actually. I'm gonna actually sit up in that spot until I have like one zombie left and then jump down. Yeah, crunch. Come back. Thank you. 2 seconds, guys. I'll just be back with you. Yeah. Seconds, guys, just put my charge in. Thank you. Guys, I nearly, why did I even let him hit me? Or I'm not taking that risk anymore. It's a glitch, but it's really hard to pull off. When there's one last zombie, I'll try getting this glitch on the wall, right? I'll keep one last zombie at the end of the night. Oh god, that wasn't the last zombie. Oh my god. Oh, there's a lot. There's actually a lot of zombies there. Right, let's make him a crawler.
Whatever tools he has at his disposal.
Right, so guys, that would be the end of the video. Hopefully I can bring you more videos like this. It's just I'm just gonna end it because my friend's gonna join and just come without him. So don't forget to like and subscribe. So peace.